So guys, here I have MSI Gaming X edition of RX 470 4GB edition, and this is totally sealed, as you can see it from here. Even I have not unboxed it yet, so I am going to unbox it for you, and let's hope it turns out to be a good one. So here I am about to unbox the Gaming X edition of MSI Radeon RX 470. This is 4GB edition, as you can see here. And this one is sealed bags, so I do not know how does it look, but here are some specifications. Here it goes. Oh, this is Train Frozer 4. Let us see. Okay, so this was the box. I'm going to put it away. So this, as you can see, so this is it, and I don't know if this thing opens or not, but yes, it does, in fact. So this has the CD of MSI, some drivers and all other stuff. I'm gonna put this away. So this is it. This is the GPU. Damn, it is a big GPU. Let me pull this one out. There is nothing else in this box. So, this is the GPU. Let me take it out for you guys. So, I chose the Gaming X edition because of couple of reasons. First, this one has backplate, the armor one do not, so this is one of those things. And this one has when I compared it with armor edition of this same GPU, I noticed the fans were smaller of the armor edition. So this is it. These are the lights, and let me remove this one for you. This one says, play hard, stay silent. Oh, come on, I do not stay silent. I play these things. So, this is the GPU. It looks badass. I am shooting this video with Moto G Turbo Edition. I have lost my DSLR, so to speak. This does look good, in fact. So, here are a couple of ports. These are the ports, and this is the power supply port. So this is it. This is a giant GPU. So I'm gonna put this one in my computer and let's see how does the lights look. Let me see. See that? Damn.